The barriers that I've seen women face in exercising is body insecurity, being a mother, someone that is supposed to like take care of the household, feeling safe, feeling included. I was tired of not seeing people like me running. What I've done to try to break those barriers is created a safe and inclusive running group. It's all levels of running, all different body types. And I'm very proud of this safe, inclusive space that we've created for all people, especially women of color.